She was Pauline Hanson's inspiration and beloved mother, and if you thought the One Nation senator was outspoken on racism, you ought to hear it from Norah Seccombe. Hard-boiled and feisty, Pauline Hanson's mother was caught on video expressing what are described as some old-school views about a certain type of immigrant. Gathered with some of her seven children for scones and tea in Queensland sometime before her death in the late 1990s, Mrs. Seccombe appears in the video dishing out advice or a warning. "I was always taught," she says, "the yellow race will rule the world. And if we don't do something now, I'm afraid, yes, the yellow race will rule the world." Pauline Hanson's parents, Hannorah and Jack Seccombe, pictured, were hardworking milk bar owners with strong views. Picture, SuppliedSource News Limited. Probably recorded around the time Pauline Hanson first won election to the Australian Federal Parliament in 1996 and played on 60 Minutes on Sunday night, the views were not uncommon among older Australians in pockets of rural Queensland. After being elected as the MP for the Queensland electorate of Oxley in 1996, Hanson delivered her maiden speech to Parliament, shocking many with her frank views about race. "I do not want Australia to be Asianized," Hanson said. "I believe we are in danger of being swamped by Asians. They have their own culture and religion, form ghettos and do not assimilate." Hanson also criticized governments for encouraging separatism in Australia by providing opportunities, land, money and facilities available only to Aboriginals. In the video, Norah Seccombe warns her children of the consequences when the yellow race will rule the world. Picture, Channel 9 Source Channel 9. According to early reports on Pauline Hanson's political career, her mother Norah displayed the same angry defiance as her daughter, especially when it comes to the virtues of old-fashioned discipline and child-rearing. Mrs. Seccombe, whose maiden name was Hannorah Webster, was of Irish stock and Hanson's father, Jack Seccombe, was the son of English migrants. They were both hard-working Australians.